Many parents lag behind their children when it comes to immunizations.
12 News Portia Young shows us the vaccines adults should make sure they have.
Vaccines are usually associated with children, but doctors say many adults are behind on their shots.
They're behind on their tetanus shot, and the current tetanus shot also includes whooping cough. So it is important that every 10 years you're vaccinated against whooping cough and tetanus.
Tetanus, diphtheria, and pertussis is in one shot called the Tdap. Dr. Paul Roby says if you can't remember getting it, you probably need it again. The same goes for measles, mumps, and rubella, or the MMR shot.
If you're born before 1957, it's safe to assume that you've had measles and you're immune to it. If you're born after 1957, you should have one or two shots. We probably all got one shot growing up.
Rules for who gets a pneumonia vaccine recently changed. They once were recommended for the elderly. Now the target group includes all smokers.
If you want to see the list for yourself of every vaccine that adults should have, just go here to the slideshow page of WISN.com. Click on that to see it for yourself. Reporting in the WISN.com Center, I'm Portia Young.
And doctors add, if you have never had the chicken pox as a child, you should get the vaccine. The chicken pox as an adult causes severe illness and can be deadly.